Hi guys, welcome to WebSense Pro. I'm your host Bilal Nasir with a new tutorial video. And in this video, I'm playing around with a tool called Whisper AI, which is created by OpenAI, which you might have heard. They also created ChatGPT and it's really famous right now. So this tool is used for generating subtitles and it creates really high quality. So there are multiple tools available. Some are paid, some are free, but this tool will create very high quality subtitles. And it is available in multiple languages, Chinese, Japanese, Italian, Urdu, Hindi, like a ton of languages support, and it generates really high quality subtitles. So in this video, I'm going to walk you through how you can convert your speech to text in English using this tool called Whisper AI. If you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. It's free and you will learn a lot. So without further ado, let's get into the screen. So guys, first step is to install Google Collaboratory. And in order to install that, you need to go to drive.google.com and log in using your Google account. If you don't have one, you can create a new Google account, which is free. Okay, now once logged in and through drive.google.com, click on this new icon and then click on more. Then from there, click on connect more apps. Once you do that, you can find Google Collaboratory in this dialog. So here it is. I'm gonna click on that and click on install. Click on continue. And then authorize your email. And it's ready to go. Okay, now Google Collaboratory has been installed. Now go back to drive.google.com and then click on new again. And then from more, you will find Google Collaboratory. Click on Google Collaboratory. And here we have new Google Collaboratory file. So I'm going to rename my file to speech to text. Now after renaming the file to what I want, click on runtime. And then click on change runtime type, where we will select GPU as a hardware selection for a better performance. Now click on save. And now that's a blog post link, which I'll put in the YouTube video description, where we can copy this command to install Whisper AI. Okay, I copy this and go to our Google Collaboratory screen again and paste the command. Now click to run this command, click on this small play icon. And once you do that, it's gonna take a while to complete the installation of Whisper AI. Okay, it's doing its work. Shouldn't take more than 50 seconds or so. And here we go. Our Whisper AI has been installed. So in our command, we mentioned the link of the GitHub repository, which is available in this link. You can check that out. You can also read the documentation about Whisper AI and all of the other details, which I might not be able to cover up in a small video. Okay, and here we are asking it to update to the latest version and install FFmpeg as well. Okay, once installed, we will click on this folder icon here. And here we will upload the audio file, which we need to convert from speech to text. So I'm going to upload my audio file from here. I have a file ready in my YouTube Shorts folders. So I'm creating a YouTube short video, which I'm going to upload in my YouTube channel shortly. And for that, that's the audio version where I will convert it from speech to text so I can add subtitles to video. So that's a really great free tool, which you can also use if you want to convert your audio into text, and it's of really high quality. It automatically adds punctuation, it automatically adds a comma, and it can also understand very thick accents. So if you are a non-American or non-native English speaker like I am, you can use this tool for free without paying anything and add subtitles to your video, just like I'm gonna do with this audio file. So just get back to it and click on open. So it's just giving us a warning that once the runtime is completed, all of the files in this will be deleted. That's fine, as we don't need to keep that files. We can just download the data once the text is generated from our audio, once the transcription is generated. Okay, I'll click on OK. And it's uploading the file, and here we go. Our audio file has been uploaded. Now I'm just gonna rename it to a little shorter version, because in our next command, what we're gonna do, so that's the command which we will use to convert our audio into text. Now I'm just gonna copy it and go back to Collaborator screen, click on this code plus icon, and then paste the command which we copied. And here I'm gonna add the file name which we uploaded. So I uploaded the file and renamed it to audio.mp3. So let's rename it. So just add an audio.mp3 and dash dash model medium is equal to, so these are the different models which are being provided by Whisper AI. You can read all of the details in GitHub repository link. They have added a detailed description of what these models about and how they're going to perform. So that's the link of the GitHub repository, which I'm also going to put in YouTube video description, where you can read all of the details. And if you want to convert from any other language, there are many languages which is supported by Whisper AI. You can see the list all here: Spanish, Italian, German, all of the language, you name it, and they have it. The Urdu is also there. So I'm Pakistani and I can also convert my Urdu language into text, Urdu speech into text, using this tool for free without paying a single penny. That's really cool. Okay, now let's run this command and see what happens. Okay, it's processing. So after processing the audio file, it automatically detected the language. We can also mention, we can use also add this parameter to define which language we are converting. And now you can see that our transcription is ready. Our speech to text is getting ready. And here we go. It's ready. It took about 1 minute to convert the audio file into text, and it's of really great quality. You can see that it also added the punctuation and commas and everything. I mean, it's really cool. It's way more better than auto-generated YouTube subtitles, and it's really super awesome, super awesome. And the most fascinating thing is that it's free to use. You can simply use it for all of your audio files and use the subtitles using this tool rather than depending on YouTube subtitles, because it's way more perfect. I mean, it's the quality of the subtitles and the transcription is really good. And we have the different file formats, audio.srt and audio.tsv. So these are different formats of the transcription which we created, the speech to text which we converted. So I personally need .srt file in order to add subtitles to my videos. I'm gonna download that. And here we go, .audio.srt file has been downloaded to my local system, which I can use it later on. And once this is completed, you can simply go to your Google Drive, and here you will see a folder. So if I go to my drive, and here you can see that we have this Google Collaboratory file ready. We just need to double click it and then rerun it to convert our audio files into text. Really cool, right? So as you can see, our GitHub Whisper AI is already installed. We just need to add in command one more time, upload our files and upload our audio file, rename this to the audio file which we uploaded, and our speech to text will be good to go. And that's it for the tutorial, guys. Oh, I hope you guys liked it. So I have created this new playlist for artificial intelligence, and I will be learning myself to use these new tools and also teaching you guys how you can use that on your own. Okay, that's it for the tutorial, guys. I hope you guys liked it. If you do, please leave a comment below and don't forget to subscribe.